item. Random whirlpools everywhere. So with these random numbers. Okay, it's in the buggy. This guy is literally confident as fuck. Oh god. Is that earthquake? Here we go. How the fuck do we get out of here? Oh, there we go. I challenge you. And my Pokemon are still stronger. Whoa. What a plot twist, right? I got a good old full restore. Kidibri. Freaking Golbat, huh? Good luck with that. Early from Brendan. All the new fly to places. Alright, so I'm going to grind for Elite 4. Buy some items and whatnot. And I guess I'll see you next time. Okay? So, goodbye. Okay, welcome back. So after a long grinding, I am back. Everybody's level 60. And while I'm grinding, I found this. A shiny Onyx. It's golden. With adamant nature. Really nice. Let's put them to PC. Alright. Just look. Yeah. Like door behind the clerk. Okay, let's take the Pokemon League challenge. Feel. Still starting with statue, huh? My summon start isn't that great, I think. Oh well. Whoa. Good on bulkiness. It's kinda risky, but risky for a biscuit. Groundhog now. Executor now. What a week to bug, right? Man, it's Solomon Sweep. I don't have Moxie for Solomon's. So here's the thing. Crunch versus X-Scissor. I think I'm going to stay with the X-Scissor. Yeah. Okay, Slowbro. Well, Feraligatr, of course. Sorry, Bill. Yeah, sure, whatever. Koga and his poison. Think about it, he's pretty much opposite of Bruno. And about the brute force, you know. Focus sesh, whoa! Focus band. Later on, it's focus sesh. How many times did fingers survive? Okay, Gliscor. It will be nasty. It's poisoning my whole team. Toxicroak, yeah, that should be easy. Robot easy as well. Shift 3. Yeah, Summers. X is a nice. Yeah, I think my team is pretty balanced. Summons Barrow House return. I don't remember if this one started with Onyx or not. Yeah, I mean this is Bruno. But it seems like the Sandstorm will be for his advantage. Oh yeah, hit Montop. Okay, can go back to Solomon's. Really cool combat. Detect. Fuck you. Yeah, Machamp, of course I will switch for Machamp, I'm stupid. That was Steelix though. Yeah, Hitmonchan and Hitmonlee, pretty obvious. Problem. Time to fight Mr. Landmantis. Wait a minute, no, I can, chick. No, I got a very good choice for her. Oh, let's see. Completely forgot it exists, Karen. Moonlight better than Moonlight. I guess a Moonblast won. That's not a ghost Pokemon. Tyranitar. I don't have any fighting moves. No, let's get Goron. I am stronger. I go step for Earthquake. What are you doing? Yeah, I got it, we can take it on. What else do we have? Hunchcrow would be the best. I can still try the war. But Thunderbolt, yeah. And Moonblast. Why is not super effective? What? Oh, because maybe it's fire and dark. Maybe fire is the fairy. Go on, champion is waiting. Hello. It's totally different than what I thought that he was terrible. Whatever, I'm going on offense. Right away. He's hitting maybe the strongest move as well. Probably use Earthquake, so summons. Poison Tail. Interesting move. It's on summons. Summons probably can't do much to Golem, so. Actually, Polymorpher alligator. Let's go with Gohan. Whoa, one of the focus bands. You guys are nasty with those focus bands. Now we finally go with Jesus. Okay. Thunderbolt. How the fuck they keep surviving this? This is crazy. Dragonite, yeah, fair alligator. Oh yes, look how we go. Actually that couldn't do much to him. I didn't have enough of a better heal. As well. I guess we are both going to heal. There we go. Yeah, Golem. It's just amazing for this game. Encounter so many Pokemon, especially the gym leaders, even champion, partly. Crazy Mary. Hmm. 40 members are enough to beat the game, as you can see. Why Cooker? Speed this up. Just regular fire leaf can ending, as you can see. Another? I don't even see. Now I have my star on trainer card. Hell yeah. SS tickets. Mm-hmm. Lighthouse, Blue Islands. Okay, let's go to Olivan City, I guess. No, I never got that Eevee from the bill, right? Let's go and do that. How do they choose how again? Oh yeah, let's check if Dana doesn't have Leaf Storm for me. Obviously not. Yeah, if you think about the three of those chicks over there that you can get by surfing, I beat them on screen. Which was random, maybe. Oh yeah, we have to go over here. Okay. Oh, magical guy. It's random. Dead. Okay, we'll start in my cabin. So, I think it is a good spot to end it. So, I want to thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time exploring the country region in this game. See you then. Goodbye.